Damn, Mom! Dinner looks bussin'! How is it?
Can I get a cheeseburger, a four-piece, and...
Okay, pull up, Mom!
Ooh, Popeye's biscuits.
Y'all scream all day. I'm gay and I'm proud. Tell your grandmother.
Grandma, I'm gay. Are you gonna say something or are you just gonna sit there?
I hate all men, but when he loves me, I feel like I'm floating.
Join the TikTok Victory Discord server. Click the link in the description.
Doula peep.
I can't. Get out. Oh my god.
Bitches be like, bye, LMAO. Where the fuck you go?
Because singing killed my grandma, okay?
Now leave me alone.
My uncle broke his neck tap dancing once.
Now where the black ones? We must be limited edition, they're saying.
Attention shoppers, one of our customers would like to relay a message. Try me all right, Taylor!
She talking about somebody else, that ain't me.
You better not still be in that toy section. Yeah, I'm finna tell everybody you 10 and you still wet the bed.
Mommy's got a snack for you. You guys won't believe what she just asked me for. She said, Mommy, can we have lobster? Stormy, sweetie, lobster's for Tuesdays.
Someone please explain to me how traffic works, bro. I've asked so many times. I don't. Why doesn't the person at the front of the traffic just go faster?
Just drive! Just go faster!
What a beautiful sunny day. Oh my god. What happened to the sun?
Easy, white chocolate. I wouldn't want you to melt.
I love you.
Girl, what the fuck is you talking about?
Hold on, who is it?
Who?
Hold on, cuz.
Hold on!
No, because listen here, Georgie, ain't nobody told you to come down here to risk your whole life for a paper boat that you could have remade. You really came down here to kill yourself just for a paper boat, you stupid ass. What is that?
Girls whose notebooks look like the inside of a Skittles packet, like girls who are able to color coordinate their notes, I'm afraid of you. I'm afraid because you could get away with 17 murders and cover up all evidence.
That was locked?
I know, that's why I bought this
off. Who bought you this donut?
You.
Then give me a bite! This sugar is unacceptable. You are not finishing this.
This is my impersonation of everyone laughing. Different types of, you get the gist, we've been here before.
Answer to number three. I'm so sorry, but I really don't feel comfortable just giving the answers away since you are going to need to know this for the test next Friday, but it should be in your notes. You don't have the notes? You left them at your house? Well, did you do the homework last night? Because it's basically the same thing as that. You didn't do the homework? Why not? Your grandfather died? That's such a bummer. I'm so sorry for your loss. Yeah, but no, I know exactly what you're going through. I lost a loved one a couple months ago, but I was still able to do my homework, so I don't really... Well, it was my pet goldfish. I know that doesn't... It was really hard on me. I wish I could help. I just don't feel comfortable giving you the answers, but I can help you do it on your own. Okay, so you just divide by the decimal and then multiply that by the numerator and then get the square root of that. And then once you have the square root of that, add that to 3 and then you should divide...
Gang! Period, laughing my ass off.
This message says, bitch, you ignoring my calls. Pay for my college tuition, sis. I'm in my 4th year of medical school in London. Gonna be saving a bitch life. Wait a minute. Hold on.
My bad. Wait, your shoulder hit me at a 90 degrees angle, which means that you're a Pisces born on March 7, 2003.
911, what's your emergency?
And judging by you saying my bad, your address is...
Oh my god. Like, stop copying me.
Stop copying me.
Copy this. Bet you won't do it. Ha
ha. Ha ha.
Ah, you little...
Y'all, what are those sharp ass pains in your asshole when you're on your period? What are they? They be having me like this.
What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to another Minecraft video.
Hey, guys.
Hello, this is Stumpy, and welcome to a Minecraft Let's Play video.
Good morning, Grim. How are you doing? I think we should get you some breakfast on the go. Troris, what have you been up to?
Okay, this thing is real. I know it looks fake, but okay, this is how big it is compared to my hand. That's how big it is, and I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna try. I thought it was dead, but it's not. So first, I'm gonna move this carton of tea stuff that I made. This is what it was hiding behind. I dropped my brother's English book onto it. Gosh. Oh my gosh, I'm so scared. It'll be fine. It's gonna be fine. Okay. Okay. Gosh, ew, it's so disgusting.
Get at it.
It moved. Oh my. I'm gonna just squish it a bit. go away. Okay, I think it's dead. It's in there, but...
Dumb ways to die. So many dumb ways to die. Dumb ways to die. Oh. Ah! Ah! I've been stung by a wasp! I've been stung by a wasp! Oh,
I love this carpet.
You do?
Yeah!
You lying bitch!
Send this video to your parents or your grandparents. If they always using emojis wrong and you getting sick and tired of it, and you need to teach them. Now listen here. Stop using this emoji wrong. Listen to me. You do not use this emoji when somebody died. This is one of the laughing emojis. We use this emoji when something has us dead. So stop using it like this. This is embarrassing. That's wrong. Now this is another one that I see that you have trouble with. This is not a sad emoji. You don't use this when you sad. You use it when you laughing so hard that you crying. We use this when something is hilarious, bro. This is the top tier laughing emoji. And last but not least, we got the sideways laughing emoji. Now listen, you are only supposed to use this emoji when A, something is not funny, B, you trying to make fun of somebody, or C, you just trying to be downright disrespectful.
Observe, I am a Rorfian Zopgar. On my planet, this is hilarious.
What?
Someone in here is possessed by an owl.
Who?
Hey, Mom. Someone in here is possessed by an owl.
What are you talking about?
Someone in here is possessed by an owl.
Who?
There's my silly little baka. Wait, no. I'm angry at you. If you want me to stop being angry, you have to give me lots of cuddles and kisses, and it'll all be better.
Calm down, calm down. I'll check in a second. All right. Amanda Brown. All right. Stacy Gale. Adam Jones. Hold on. Do you by chance have a brother named James? Hold on. Let me tell you something. First of all, please tell me you guys have different personalities. Thank God. Because let me tell you something, your brother, I can't even begin to tell you how many times I kicked that man out of my class when he was here. How is he? How is he, by the way?
That's- oh my gosh, I just met SZA at IKEA.
Hi, big fan.
Boy, why is he so...
Somebody hit the lights. Thank you. All right, so I'm gonna call out everybody's names and take a roll really fast just to make sure everybody's safe. So if you hear your name, stay quiet. Just raise your hands. All right, here we go.
Oh, crap.
There's not a single person in this whole school.
Don't you dare laugh.
Breaking news. I have gotten the evidence.
You killed him.
20, 80, 200. I hope it was worth it. You learned your lesson.
No, help me.
Now I gotta take him. I gotta take him.
Help me.
I'm sorry, I gotta take him.
No.
I gotta take him. I'm sorry.
A man just threw a pickle flavored potato chip at my car at the gas station and I don't know what.
Alright, so I'm really sorry that happened to you, but how in the hell did you know it was pickle flavored?
Like, did you eat it?
I hate having smart siblings. Like, they actually do their work, and then they have all A's. And then there's me, with A's and C's and B's. Scholar? No.
You done?
Wait, let me see your hands. Let me see your hands. It's not washing off.
It's coming off slowly. It's not washing off.
Please, do y'all ever, like, say shit in your head to scare yourself? Like, just for no fucking reason, just to scare your own self. Yeah. Guess fucking what? What if there was somebody behind you right now, standing with ready to kill you with a machete, AK? What you will fucking do? Better yet, what if it was two men with their cocks out, glocks out?
I would like that though.
What the fuck?
You can clearly tell
who's the attractive sibling here.
Bitch gotta bring that shit over here. Okay, well maybe she won't see me.
Somebody help me! Brenda!
Oh, shit! She stole me! Thank you, Okay, now let that shit just mutilate her white ass and leave!
Oh my god, Brenda! We're gonna die!
It would have just been you if you would have just shut the fuck up!
Y'all, I told my mama, bitch, I paid my bills. My bills are paid! And she locked me out the house. And it's cold as hell. Let me in, please! Let me in!
Oh, absolutely. And I do believe there is something to be said about this sort of willing ignorance, right? This sort of duality between that consciousness of being aware in such manner and yet readily marginalizing that intersectionality. It's very profound.
How do you defend yourself against your older siblings?
Pussy!
I'm a beach your ass!
Get out! What? You're a little pussy, aren't you?
What the flip? Come here! You gonna do this every time?
I'm on class.
You on class? That was amazing. That's how you go to school?
What did I do to you?
This is me if I ever bump into the Queen of England.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry, I didn't mean to. Do you have to punish me now?
Have you got to spank my crumpet? Have I been a naughty boy?
Go. Jump. 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 Stuck.
I swear you are like the only one I have left. I am this close to falling off the deep end. I know I'm smiling right now, but the light inside me is dying.
What?
I don't know who needs to hear this, but I'm gonna say it anyways because summer is right around the corner and I feel like summertime is the time that most people get the most insecure because everyone is at the gym trying to get that hot summer body and they're changing up their diets to either get bigger or to get smaller. And not only that, you see people posting on their Instagram or their Snapchat and they're in their little bikinis or in their tight clothing and you see their muscles, you see how petite they are and how much they're glowing and you just want that. And I'm here to tell you that that's fine. If you see that and you're inspired and you wanna do better and you wanna, you know, look a certain way, do it for you. Don't do it because someone else is doing it. Don't do it because you want to impress somebody else. Do it because you feel like you need this change in your life. Because the second that you start doing it for other people, the more temporary this progress or this goal is. You're beautiful no matter what, but it's even more beautiful when you are doing it for yourself.